astonishing looking vehicle is the Renault Trezor. It's a concept car designed by Renault, and it's designed to show the future of driving when you love driving. It's part of its design philosophy of the company, which looks at molding different aspects of Renault's current business, which is all sorts of different cars, from city cars to luxury cars, and their design philosophies to affect future models. This is the future model that it sees embodying love, which is why there is a lot of red on this vehicle. This is an electric car, and it actually drives. Underneath here is the same engine that you get in Renault's Formula E racing car. That means it's got 350 horsepower, and will go from 0 to 60 in just 4 seconds. This is a concept car that actually works. Now, when you've drunk in all the details, because this is a beautiful vehicle, let's just take a look at this incredible skin. This almost resembles snake skin. It's actually carbon, but has been computer designed to change the usually familiar look that we might associate with carbon. And we think this skin is incredible. It's actually not the only nod to an animalistic nature for this particular vehicle. You can see there a really futuristic design, but look at the haunches on the back of this car. We absolutely love the shape of the Trezor. Now, when we go back around the front here, you'll see that the roof, or the essentially the way that you get in, is closed, is open rather. Now, if we can get this closed, now on the front, you'll see some vents which open and close. They cool the battery. And this is a really interesting effect. Not only does it give it that living creature effect, the other thing it does is give Renault the chance to show that electric cars don't have to be a boring design. They can actually be quite interesting and still have that living, breathing, passionate design effect that we get from most modern cars. Now, if we get the roof opened again, we can have a look at another aspect. We think we'll simply never get tired of looking at that. So inside, you can see here that center, the front section ahead of the steering wheel, is actually made from wood. And that's the car's luggage, which is specially designed for the car. And also here, this is leather, and the leather goes over the side of the vehicle that is reminiscent, actually, of a saddle on a horse. And that's why there's no opening doors. You mount this car, again, as if it was a creature. Now, this will never go on sale, sadly. You're never going to be able to buy this car, but there are hints of future Renault models, not only from the design aspects of the bonnet vents, but also from the incredible interior. We're told that aspects of this will find its way into future Renault vehicles, which in itself is extremely exciting. Take a better look at the interior of the car right there. So for now, all you can do is imagine this incredible GT car, Renault Trezor, because sadly you're never going to be able to buy it. But if that's the shape of things to come for motoring future, then we can't wait.